Health crisis is looming in Nairobi County as the clinical officers threaten to down their tools from Thursday this week. The clinicians want the county government to address issues of delayed promotions, reliable supply of drugs to health facilities, and also deployment of more health workers.
We are not going to negotiate with him on matters promotion, and we demand that our members are promoted to their rightful job groups. It's not issue of just promoting them. Our members have stagnated in one job group for more than 6 years, others even 10 years. We are saying if you are taking a clinical officer or health worker from job group J to K, we are not just going to consider the next job group. It's a matter of considering the years of service has been in that job group, promote them to the right job group, and backdate the allowances.